accidents. There's no accidents. I was working on the box album. I had one song left to do, and I was writing this particular song. This one, I could have written anything. My parents happened to be in the area. They called and said, "Hey, I want to come by and check out the album." My dad and my mom. So I said, "Oh, come on through, man. I'm going to do the song." And it was this song.
He took it out.
So when they got there, I said, "Hey, why don't you get in the room and sing something to mom? Let's see what you do." And it was beautiful because my father was in the vocal booth, and he was singing, looking at my mom, and tears were coming out of his eyes. And my mom was looking up at him through the glass, and tears were coming down her eyes. And in that moment, I said, "Man, that's what it's about right there, man. That's love." So I'm going to sing that song to you right now. It goes like, "I don't just love who you are, I love who you are and who you're gonna be. Hopefully you'll see that I'm a simple man. Do all that I can, do the same for me, babe. And promise diamond rings, furs and all things, no. Still shower you with all you want, but I promise to try to always make you smile every day. Oh, I don't just love who you are, love who you are and who you're gonna be. Hopefully you'll see that I'm a simple man. Do all that I can, do the same for me, yeah.
God.
Stop that.